Babylon is America, 3 K's, the bloodiest feast day, satanic worship, first day of the week, cage of every foul spirit, the cage of all demons, number one incarcerating nation of the heathen. I'm leaving on the next plane, and I don't think that I'll be back again. I'm just trying to get right in stacks of mains. Racks and racks and racks and racks again. The most high increase me. No toast fly decease me. Let me do his decree. I'm willing to flee. Flee. I used to stay on waves, on hanging ornaments. Elijah wanting the paint. I play strong, but every dog has his day. So does Babylon the Great. Catch me fast and strong, so I ain't slacking on my faith. I pray on my knees, done. I fell on my face. Grace, yeah, we need some warnings of today. Backstabbers, characters, half actors, half of them be smacked in the lab, brag about cash, talking about who they smash secretly. That's their man's decency. I'm like, dag, shorty got no decencies, and they look at me like something wrong with me. Truth is, reality shows dictate the tone of who they be. Whatever happened to the Huxtables, ROCs, Family Matters. I'm sorry, House of Pain is weak, and the game is just scandalous. Gangsta flicks beyond too early, and kids grasp it, a contagious pattern. Lifestyles of the rich and shameless. Some guy with a name, some guy nameless. Side of my spirits get the right to take it in the anus. When did they get hit with a hose of Marshall King, kid? I don't record gays coming in on slave ships. How the NA, ACP claim them. Oh snap, I forgot. The NA, ACP was found by the Rothschilds.
Some of them were killed over a dime. Now tell me, do we really have time to continue with this madness? 'Cause I'm sick and tired of it, trying to crush my world with jealousy, and I'm about to catch a fit.
Something's wrong with your child, with the abnormal lifestyle, living psychologically, beat you in the head, overriding your decision with the undertone, passive aggression, when impassion is molesting, whatever they say, you got a question, curriculum, expect them, vaccines, reject them, introducing your kids to an atheist perspective, may the most high protect them.